Hello everyone, in this video we will see how to disable recipient name type ahead for Node's basic client and standard client. We can address a message either by selecting recipient name from contact list or a directory or by typing a names or addresses directly into a message. By default, Node uses type ahead to complete the names we type, displaying each name as soon as we type enough letters for a match. This can save our time if we are typing a lot of names. The nodes look up names in your contact list first, then in a domino directory on your home server. Here we are using nodes client 1101 FP3. First, we will see how to disable recipient name type ahead in Node's basic client. Open new message. If you type user, it will search and display the message on the taskbar as found user. Hit enter. You will find the name which you are looking for. It will display the name in the Node's format. To disable recipient name type ahead for Node's basic client, click Edit Current Location, click on Mail tab, change recipient name type ahead to disable. Save and close. Now if you create a new message, try to do a name type ahead, the name will not autocomplete. This way you can disable recipient name type ahead in Node's basic client. In Node standard configuration, to disable this functionality, go to File, Preferences, Basic Nodes Client Configuration, Additional Options. You need to enable Disable Type Ahead for all name fields and use the Nodes Basic Type Ahead. By default, this option is unchecked. Once you check this option and when you add recipient name in the mail, the Type Ahead feature that helps you to complete the name will be the one you used in Node 7 and earlier. It means once we set disable type ahead for all name fields and use the Node's basic type ahead, the location document will have the field recipient name type ahead same as Node's basic client. Please set it to disable. Here we are using Node's client 1101 FP3 standard configuration. Now we will see how to disable recipient name lookup in Node standard client. First we will check location document setting. Edit locations. Edit. Mail tab. There is no option to disable name lookup. Go to mail file. Create new message. Try to do name lookup. Here we will get all the matching lists from the directory. To disable this option, go to File, Preferences, Basics Node Client Configuration, Additional Option, Enabled Disable Type Ahead for all name field and use the Node's basic type ahead. Click OK. After change in preferences, we get recipient name type ahead field in location document. Edit location, edit, mail tab. Here we can see recipient name type ahead. Change it to disabled. Click OK. OK. Create a new message and try to do name lookup. Here we can see name lookup is now disabled. I hope this video will help you to disable recipient name type ahead for Node's basic client and standard client. Thank you for watching this video.